caught you in midair. Did I catch you midair too? No. I'll just push you off anyway. So get the hell out of my... Get the hell off of my... You get off of my bridge too. Even though this isn't my homeworld, it's still my bridge. Get the hell out of here. Alright. Alright, we've almost reached our destination, so something interesting should happen. Let's check it out.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Basically, we gotta whoop this Jedi's ass. Pushing around seems to be the best technique. I can't really get my stabbing feature to work, so it's probably gonna take me a while to kill this guy. Another thing is, I made a video recently. It was basically something for the subscribers who really truly know me. I said some things in there that should have hinted to some people that it was kind of a joke or not to take it seriously. I said people were hurting my feelings. Oh, there, I got a stab in. Ooh, I got two stabs in. Could I get... Oh, three stabs. Patrick. Damn it. I can't push him over. Alright. So, and I said some things that were kind of meant to not be taken seriously. For those who truly know... That was the whole point, was to see who truly knew me. Because some assholes were saying that I wasn't going to do the Let's Play and all this and all that. So... It was basically a way for me to weed out all those Fairweather fans who kept complaining and they were being impatient, and that's exactly what I wanted to get rid of off of my channel. Screw you guys, I don't want you. So we almost took care of this rogue Jedi here. He's almost dead. Let's see if we can get stab him a few more times. Straight hand-to-hand combat really sucks, and this hurts me as a dueler because I like dueling and I hate using force. But if you want to survive in this game... Oh, shh. Trying to get a little more G-rated here. Oh. Screw you. Get the hell away from me. I'll push you. I'm Darth Vader, dammit. I got more force than some rogue Jedi who doesn't even have a fucking name. Come... Oh. You want a saber throw, huh? I'll saber throw you, too. Saber throw you again. And again. Damn it. Alright, bitch. Die. Oh, he didn't stab. Now this is a kind of like a... Who can hit the button first? This happens at the end of every boss or big enemy. You can take him out this special way. It's pretty cool, actually. So, we're taking care of this guy. He should be dead soon. We're just embarrassing him right here. Oh, Kamehameha with his lightsaber on at the same time. Now, that takes skills, guys. It takes mad skills.
Sent someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon. You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Cobra's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Oh, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Ah, yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there, too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Shadow Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you. Just like me.
Just like you, baby.
Grip is one of your core force powers. To pick up an object using grip, press and hold the grip button.
All right, guys.
Excellent. Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth and left and right.
Okay. Well, that's forward, not back. But here's back and left, and then we go right.
Good. Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now use the right stick to move the object up, down, left, and right.
All right. Up. Down, left.
Excellent, Master.
Didn't let me do right.
Now prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels.
All right, let's talk about the controls here. I wasn't a big fan of this whole entire grip thing, but it gets a bit easier the more you play, obviously. But I can't even imagine how horrible it is on the Wii version. Actually, it might be better. I do remember playing Budokai Tenkaichi 2. For the Wii and returning it like a day later because the controls were just terrible.
Excellent, Master! You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip button to grip an object, then point the left stick in the direction you wish to throw and release the grip button. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you.
Alright, this isn't as hard as it seems, really. In the game, much like Shadows of the Empire, if there's an enemy in the vicinity, it'll aim for that automatically anyway, so it's not like you have to be really precise trying to do this. It's just kind of like, let go, and then it'll take care of the rest. And as I said that, it didn't do what I said it would. What the hell? Alright. Okay. Maybe he has to be in my field of vision. Come on now. Okay, there we go.
Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
I don't think we're going to be doing any more training modules. Let's get on with the Let's Play.